we discovered my grandfather was lynched in Shreveport, Louisiana, April 9th, 1912. I just see him being afraid of this mob. He most likely knows that he's going to die that day. And it's almost as if I could feel that fear. And it kind of made it real for me. Dad was only six years old.
He was old enough and aware enough to realize that they murdered his dad and that they had to then run.
Something like this can impact generations.